I like the blue.
I like that.
That's kind of eclectic. My mom says the style is kind of eclectic, a little bit of a hint. I would really love that. I'm not sure that that's something like that is very common in these.
Yeah.
Like a composting toilet. I think it kind of goes along with
Yes.
I live with a big dog. He does take up a lot of space. It's basically like living with another person. He's just a big baby.
Well, nothing ventured, nothing gained, right?
That's true. Helping Cindy go tiny is real estate agent and Hawaii tiny house expert, Derry Rose.
The tiny house movement in Hawaii is beginning to percolate. It's starting. People are talking about it. A lot of curiosity and interest.
As far as, my mom and him living both in there, I think it's a little extreme.
Are you sleepy,
Pippa? Nice.
I think you're sleepy.
You're touching the closet in the wall. Well, it's still small. It's
140 square feet downstairs, not including the loft space above here.